Get on! Yeah.
Emergency with
service.
Emergency with service. Emergency with service.
Oh yeah!
Let's get scratching.
This is Tokyo's guerrilla music broadcaster, Jet Set Radio. Let's go to the mailbag. A letter from Mr. Osaki asks, how do I get rid of these nasty roaches? Easy, just burn your house down. Benton Cho is ablaze with the Gigi's graffiti. It's even brighter than the neon lights. After their territory was attacked, them noise tanks ran amok. Their circuits must be fried or something. Maybe they'll be eating dinner for breakfast. Go on and get your little doggy back. Music that's violently smooth. It's Jet Set Radio. Even if you're locked up in the joint, don't forget to turn on that radio. The noise tanks just got scrapped. They played too many video games, and now it's game over. No continues either. The GG's dog got home safe and sound, but it looks like the noise tanks made some modifications. Now it moves like a cow. I wonder if they can milk it too. The mysterious record the GG's picked up from the noise tanks fits perfectly with the piece from Poison Jam. Do the Love Shockers have the other piece? Guess you gotta ask them.
Okay. SWAT team is on its way. Tear gas will be deployed. All officers on site, leave now.
We're gonna blast your blues with a burst of pure sound. This is your very own One Punch Knockout broadcaster, Jet Set Radio. Which one of you punks wanna step in the ring? Shibuya Cho got some love letters in the walls from them lonely lovers, but they were erased before mama could see them. At first those girls were just flirting, but I guess they can't turn down a date now, huh? Ha 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 ha!